with a vaccine that we knew that there is a very fanatic group of anti-vaxxers that will go after us no matter what. They will claim that the sun didn't go up because people were vaccinated and that created issues with the crop, so I'm suing you. And one thing it is to sue you in the US, another thing is to sue you in a country where the legal system is not up to that standards, or in Switzerland, right? So I think that's behind us. Everything went okay, and now I think we can move on.
I think we were both targets of the anti-vaccine movements and conspiracy people claiming that I had triple COVID. And something, well, it was, I think he got hundreds of thousands of clicks and so on. I know you were also target.
I read one day, but was arrested by FBI.
Yeah, same happened to me.
And there are pictures of me and FBI officers, yeah. I don't know how.
Yeah.
I never said. The surprising thing it is that the same publication, I found out because I had published, the previous one that was arrested was the Pope by FBI. So,
ridiculous. Yeah, so we are good company.
At least I was in good company.
Yeah.